19 league titles. These four know a thing or two about what it takes to win this English league. Vincent Kompany, welcome along. Great to have you. You're back in English football and you come back for a huge game. How do you see it?
I don't quite know, really, because there's been two approaches, especially in the course of last season. There was the game at Anfield in which we were more cautious and actually nearly had the win, and then the game at the Etihad, which was all or nothing, really. And I'm a little bit undecided as to what approach Pep will choose to go for today.
Do you think he has to try and win the game, or do you think a point might be actually a very good result for Manchester City?
You just have to look at the history at Anfield. For us, it's been a very difficult away game. So knowing Pep, everything he'll be speaking about to his players is to win the game, but maybe with a little bit more cautiousness in the tactics. And like last season wasn't an exceptional performance from the team, but we nearly got the win with the penalty. So I don't see why he would change it in the first half from how we played last season.
Jose, what if Liverpool win here and put 9 points between themselves and City?
I think Jurgen cannot say it, but I can. I think 9 points is, for a very good team, I think 9 points is a difference that you just have to control. So I would say that if Liverpool wins the game today, I think they will win the league.
A point is not enough for them?
No. I don't think so. City is a very good team. City is capable of very strong runs of consecutive victories. A slip for Liverpool will always happen. So I think if today can look a little bit of a contradiction, because Liverpool is the team that has a 6 points advantage. But for me, a draw would be a positive result for City and a bad result for Liverpool. Liverpool has to get the momentum, has to get a little bit of the fragilities of City at the time, and in my opinion, win the game at home at Anfield is the only good result for Liverpool.
Roy Jürgen says in his programme notes, and well he might, nothing is decided today.
No, it's brilliant. Now, it's brilliant sometimes where a manager maybe plays it down, but we all know this game doesn't need any build-up. It's a huge game. Two fantastic teams. When you look over the last 12 to 18 months, how consistent they've been. They've been absolutely fantastic in terms of the points, the goals they're scoring, clean sheets, etc. The attacking players on show today. I think Jürgen trying to play the game down, it will have a huge impact on who wins the league. And I think City's mindset would be, I think Pep, you look throughout his career, has to be, and it will be, to come and try and win the game. I think that's why it is. That's why he's been so successful. Listen, it might have a different mindset with 10 minutes to go if you're hanging in there, or whatever the case might be, how the game pans out. I think the same for Liverpool. But I think a draw wouldn't be a disaster for Liverpool. I think, you know, if you can keep that gap between Man City. But again, Liverpool's mindset with their record over the last couple of years at Anfield, I'm sure they'll be going all out to win the game.
But with some of the injury problems that we hear City have coming here today, might it actually be a missed opportunity if Liverpool don't win, Graham?
Yeah, I think they'll see that. I think they will see this as a chance to put even more daylight between the two teams. I don't think anything's decided today. I know that's what any manager would say, but I really don't. I can remember here when I played, we lost to Man City on Boxing Day. We lost and we went 12th in the league, but we still won the league. We got on a ridiculous run and we still won the league. I think, you know, it'd be a real psychological blow for the loser today. But these are two very special teams. And one of the things that makes you a special team is how you deal with defeat. You bounce straight back. You know, you get back on the horse and you end up winning game after game after game. These are two, I think, quite unique teams we have at the moment. I think both of them will not give up. Whoever loses today, if it was City, they won't give up. And for Liverpool, if they were to win today, they're not going to say that's it, the hard job's done. All the hard work is very much in front of them.